Because it is my guilt, I claim you, grievous miracle. Make my chest hurt with regret. Forge your punishment and nail it deep. Shake my guilt once again.
And thus, guilt, repentance, mourning, and every pain of the soul of all kind were visibly and tangibly manifested everywhere and in all of us. Sometimes in the form of blessing and grace, sometime in the form of punishment and corruption. That divine will, equally pious and cruel, which we could not and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle. Fretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. I am Deo Gracias, witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle. Such is my penance, as yours is silence. The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches. It is a remote place separated from the rest of these lands by a great sacred and forbidden door. Even a wise penitent like me knows nothing of what lies beyond those high walls. However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations to gain access to what they guard. One of them must be performed in the high mountains, covered in thick blankets of snow and ice. Another in the depths of a dark, entombed church where the sleeper lies. And the last one, at the end of the trail, carved by moans that claw their way out of an iron spiral, in the bowels of the bell named Hondo that grows into the earth. Take this thorn and place it on the handle of your sword. If, when the time comes, as you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that it wounds you and makes you bleed. Having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, writhing over the figure of the father carved into the knob, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle, whether for its punishment or its forgiveness.
no answer to our plea. The miracle has forsaken us, and my ornate throne turns its back on those who await here.
Sorrowful be the heart, penitent one. Welcome to Albera, sanctuary to this humble brotherhood of the kissers of wounds. Few remain here who can still employ it. But Tirso is my name. There are few of us who still care for the sick and ailing. With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. Thus both we and they remain at the mercy of the miracle. Time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns we need not contemplate. But if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments. The will in the miracle shall show you which ones they are.
Penitent One, you who carry the painful guilt in your cracked hands, lend it to us and alleviate our burden. Lend it to us and wipe away our tears. Because it is an act of penitence.
Thank you. become the witch of the Order of the True Shrine. In this place, we gather the remains of those who are separated and forgotten, so we can grant them holy burial as our charitable rule prescribeth. Help us, these poor souls, O penitent one in silence. The Order blesses you.
Thank you.
Here lies the door on whose bronze the ordeals of those chosen by the miracle are perpetuated. On it, for the art of these images to be worshipped and revered, ornamentation must take place. His sculpted holiness watches us, rigid, from on high. But it is the relief of the bronze that dictates who is worthy of passing under its adorned arch. Find the holy visages, and the bronze will know. For fickle are the wishes of the miracle. Here lies on it his fine for fickle.
Sister of mine, as I foretold you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no. Do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This ancient occupation requires me to be wherever I can obtain rewarding benefits. Call me Candelaria, for what I sell would make your eyes light up like the high bonfires. I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Those forbidden tears you shed would be more than enough for me. Go ahead. Cast your darkened eyes over these valuable treasures. What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first star of the night. And may my eyes be blinded if I'm lying. What I am offering you, and may my... Behold what I present to you. Though a small piece, its great power should not be underestimated, trust me. For I have the blood of kings on the palm of my hand.